So he obviously based on Price Television Network, obviously formerly known as Price Screen based television set. We obviously had the following set. So we obviously had like technology shows, gaming shows, you know, walkers, you know, downstairs obviously people saying that they falsely accused me of hitting me when I didn't. False accusations, yeah. False accusations of challenging me, people corpsing it, you know, we've had people corpsing it, unprofessionalism. Just trying to some other stuff. Drawing with people. What was the other one? I'm just trying to think. And I can't think of what the other one was. And yes, the old humble, which has actually been around for 10 years, apple cider. This one causing it is actually the Boomer's apple cider. Which has actually been drinking again. Get this guy. So that maybe 10 odd years. I'm just quite surprised that my brain cells has been still damaged. So there's the apple cider. You can obviously definitely see it when obviously the Geelong also, you know, St. George, yeah. And this Boomer's okay, this guy was actually introduced to me by a guy named Wendy Fowlers, and he actually was not far from me in my height. The first apple cider drink to actually be drunk here. It was actually way back obviously in Lawless here, also at 15 Duncan Drives here. But getting this guy that's here. The first apple cider drink, get this guy said, to actually be drunk in Lara, and any other surprising drugs there, was actually getting this guy's Mercury apple cider. It was actually sweet. It was the first drink I've ever had, and since then, okay, for me, about 10 years here, apple cider, okay, has also been symbolic here to the Price Television Network. So, yeah, so there you go.